Things are really heating up when it comes to GTA 5 Expanded and Enhanced. We all know Rockstar said it's coming out in the second half of 2021, and over the last couple of days there's been some very interesting developments from Rockstar themselves regarding it. And today we have another development. Like the title says, they are hiring even more game testers at other development studios, more than likely because the Expanded and Enhanced Edition is in its final stages. And that's what we're going to be taking a look at in today's video. So what's up, everyone? Welcome back to another GTA 5 video. My name is Saints Fan, and a couple of days ago, I mentioned and I put up this picture from Rockstar's website. And you can see this is Rockstar North, one of their main development studios. At the top right, there is a job opening for a game tester. Now, it seems like that got filled pretty quickly, because if you go to their website now, and this is a picture from today, that game tester position is no longer there. So looks like they got hired. But what's more interesting is if we take a look at a different development studio from Rockstar, Rockstar Lincoln, there's also a game tester being hired, the bottom right. And this one was for a night shift game tester. And of course, at the bottom, you can see what a game tester, what they say a game tester is going to do. They're going to ensure the product quality of Rockstar releases to an industry leading standard. You're also going to be testing stuff to ensure everything is functioning correctly. Now, of course, not only is this another game tester position that Rockstar is obviously trying to hire someone or a couple of people for, another thing I thought was interesting was the fact that it's a night shift. Now, this is my sort of speculation here, but if Rockstar weren't close to releasing something, like if they were just trying to test things as they go through game development, why are they hiring a night shift game tester? Why not just a regular game tester, you know? I personally think that this is because they're maybe not in the crunch, but they are very close to releasing the Expanded and Enhanced Edition, and they're trying to get as much help as they possibly can, trying to maximize all hours of the day to make sure, like they stated, everything functions correctly. Now, another thing to note specifically about Rockstar Lincoln, now initially when they were first, I guess, brought into the Rockstar company, they did focus more on ports for other gaming systems. So I think what is ending up happening is the main development studios like Rockstar North, Rockstar San Diego, Rockstar New York, I think those development teams are actually working on the game and trying to, you know, make sure it's good. And these smaller development studios like Rockstar Lincoln, they are the ones hiring the game testers to sort of figure out if everything does work properly. And all of this together is why I say things are starting to ramp up. One of the biggest gaming insiders on Twitter yesterday stated that we should just wait until we see the rest of the stuff set to be announced this week. And that was in response to someone saying, there's been too much video game news and it's only Monday. So if one of the biggest gaming insiders is saying, just wait for the rest of the stuff like coming out, one can hope that a part of that is the GTA 5 Expanded and Enhanced trailer. Now, actually, speaking of that particular game and sort of tying it into GTA 6 really quick, yesterday I made a video about how another gaming insider leaked or revealed, I guess, that GTA 6 isn't coming out internally, at least until 2023. Like, that's when Rockstar internally has the release date. Well, he also stated that as far as like a trailer or an announcement goes, you're not seeing anything until the Expanded Edition comes out. He actually thinks that you probably won't see any sort of announcement for GTA 6 until next year. So that may be a little disappointing, but definitely the next big thing regarding Rockstar is, of course, the GTA Expanded Edition. That's what we all should be waiting for. And then once that releases, then we can look even further to GTA 6. But anyway, that's going to do it for this video. If any of that big gaming news comes out, and if it has to do with GTA or anything Rockstar related, I'll let you guys know. So hit that subscribe button if you are new around here. But thank you guys for watching. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one.